Well, 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 look who's here. It's me, the sun, the star of the solar system, literally. I'm always shining and putting on a show. And guess what? There's this super cool satellite called SWFO-L1, or Space Weather Follow-On at Lagrange 1. It's always watching me from space like my personal paparazzi. SWFO-L1 sits in a super special spot called Lagrange 1, or L1 for short, about a million miles from the Earth. That's the perfect front row seat to observe every amazing thing I do, like epic explosions of energy from my surface, part of what we call space weather. SWFO-L1 is equipped with an incredible camera called the Compact Coronagraph, also called C-Core. It's like my personal photographer, capturing every moment of my explosive performance. By blocking out my brightest light, it can focus on the real action, like the intense activity in my corona. Pretty cool, right? Oh, that? That's a coronal mass ejection, a huge burst I send out when I'm feeling extra flashy. SWFO-L1 snaps pictures and videos of my corona and sends them back to Earth. Oh, and check this out, SWFO-L1 has a boom, just like you'd see on a movie set. The boom keeps the mag, or magnetometer, far enough away from SWFO-L1 so it can measure my magnetic field. The mag is my personal sound crew, recording all the details of my weather. Strong space weather can disrupt phone signals, power grids, and GPS. NOAA uses SWFO-L1 to warn people on Earth and astronauts in space about these events, so they can be ready for my big performances. So yeah, SWFO-L1 is always watching, capturing my most explosive moments. Thanks to NOAA, everyone on Earth gets to see just how amazing I am. Stay sunny, Earthlings. I'll keep the show going.